The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Time to get this one started.
Hey, when this match is said and done, we might very well be talking about its match of the year candidacy.
And as we get started, let me just say that it's so great to be back in Pittsburgh, the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Bruno Sammartino. Shockwave sent down the spine. How about we touch on Moore a little bit? For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
This is the time to shine, Michael. So much on the line here. Some people can only dream of being in this position.
I gotta agree with you, and I know that. Win or lose, he's a superstar we're going to hear a lot from.
Champs absorbing some offense here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about
Sweat. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
And he's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
As usual, he's been very calculated during this match, though it doesn't seem to have helped him that much so far.
And he hits the brain buster. He gets him with the overhand punch. And a savage clothesline. And he comes crashing down. It's a reversal. When this guy's on, look out. He goes for the quick pin attempt. And the champ kicks out.
Try for it.
Oh, double shuffle.
Here's his chance to win this.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. And he gets him with the counter. He gets it with a reversal. Perfectly timed slam.
Can he end it here?
He can do it here. Well, I thought he had a pin for sure.
And the match continues.
And he just keeps getting up, showing no quit here tonight, Cole.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
This should do it right there. And he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe it.
Coming up big on that one.
Nobody does it quite like him.
And there's the powerbomb. His shoulders are down. And he kicks out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He might have it. Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
That should do it. That shoulder's down. Championship on the line.
Two and a half. So close to a finish here.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. The champ kicks out at two and a half.
I can't believe it.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole. He's looking for the win. And he breaks up the pinfall. Let's keep fighting. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taking here tonight. A clubbing blow. What an inverted DDT. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week. Your slam.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line and an early kick out. Definitely has his work cut out for him. Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down. Got him good with the elbow there. And it's reversed. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He is a one-man gang in there. Questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings, but not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
He releases it, and you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there. Down with a face buster.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. The champ kicks out at two and a half.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay
trapped. Shoulders down. This could be it. Two. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power. There's the cover. Can he do it? What a great win in such a unique style matchup.
Your winner and new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Cook E. The Monster and Al Moore.
That's it for this tag team match. And what a thrilling match it was. When you put these two together, victory is really the only plausible outcome. These teams really put it all out on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.